Hello, hello! And welcome back. Ahoy, Martin! How are you? Right. Hey, Mario! I think I've managed to get everything set up. New view, new camera on! I've spent quite a bit of time sort of tidying up the back there. And, getting a new camera mount in, and yeah, new angles. Hashtag new angles, my Simrazy. Yep, and I think I've got chat fixed. Hello, Gary Clark. Oh, I didn't realise you'd been suspended. Ooh. Hello, Axon. I'm not so bad. It means I can wear a green t-shirt, exactly. I can finally wear a green t-shirt. We've got Mooney's t-shirt on, finally. I've only had it like 4 or 5 months, something silly like that. I don't think so, Martin. Preparing mentally for the final mini race on this scene. Yep, definitely. I haven't done any practice as usual though. Yes, last week of the season, isn't it? Yeah, it sometimes happens like that, doesn't it, Gary? You just end up, you'll irk somebody for nothing, and you end up banned for it. Display magic, good to know. I haven't decided on Series 3 content at all, actually. So it's still all up in the air. I'm really not quite too sure what to do. I've sort of got lots of ideas, but nothing's really standing out. Though the Caterham, I'm quite fancying the Caterham. Sort of came to mind when Donk put his video about the AMS2 Caterham, and I decided that might be alright. So that's a possibility. MX5 again, after driving those at the weekend, maybe the MX5 if that's available. 10, someone's normally pinched that one though. New pedal cam's new today. Pedal cam was installed about an hour ago. Well, you've just got to go back with it, Gary. If it's nowt, and you should be able to fight. Yes, socks. Hello, Chris. How are you? I'm all right here. Little bit exhausted after today's rejig of the cupboard. Nope, still not using the streaming PC server, so I don't know quite how this is going to go. The wheels just sat. I don't know whether you can see it actually. Let's have a little tab out. Yes, you can just see the wheel behind me. It's just sat there. You can see the holes in the wall. Yeah, the I'm going to end up with a few shelves there and get it a little bit more sort of a bit more personality in the cupboard, I think. Yes, well, I'd better do some, hadn't I? Because it's quality now. Let's take a bit of aero off, because it's take a bit of fuel out, and let's go and do some laps. Right, here we go. I don't think we need the virtual mirror on for this one. We don't need an H-box either. We need a sequential. Whoa! Well, that was a good start, wasn't it? Hopefully. We'll try and be a bit more sensible this time. Right, everything's working. Lovely. I can't believe everything's working, actually. Very good start. Gonna need Gran Turismo. More immersive. That's a good idea, Martin. Because, of course, that's the game where everyone knows the track from. Oh, a bit slower, please. Hopefully we can do something here. We don't tend to be too bad at Barcelona. Although the last Barcelona race I did in the GT3s was a disaster. Awesome. Thanks, my sim racer. The light fans should work as well. Of course, I can't hear them anymore. Don't know why that went all different. Whoa, understeer. Yeah, well, apparently it's a silent T, but I've never... I didn't know that till last week, so I've got like however many years of saying to scuba to try and stop. I might just ignore it and just say it. Hello, Terrier. This is not a Mini. This is... the Mini is coming in a little under an hour. So, won't be long, won't be long at all. Let's see if we can get air quality lap in. Here we go. Understeer, getting quite a bit of understeer. Excuse me while I ignore chat for 2 minutes while I put the lap in. I need a break a little here just to... Oh, come on, get round the corner. Go, go, go. Oh, oh. We only just managed that. Don't lock. That poor guy behind. Now I've got a brake hard here. This is not... Ooh, I hit that chicane. What's the name of this green rocket? This is the TATIS? I think it's the TATIS. Well, it could be me. Tell you what, I'll give you a bit of room. 14th. That's not brilliant. That's not brilliant at all. Oh, some more coffee. I need coffee. Mmm. Right. Right, back to it. So we can keep out of everybody's way. Because we've got cold tyres now, immediately. Get those tyres back, pressures back up. What cams are you using? Ah, this one, that's good. Thank you, my sim racer. This one up here is a Canon EOS M1, which I've got a set of hacked firmware on, which is letting me use it as a webcam. And that's gone through that's gone through a little HDMI input. And then I've got the pedal cam was what I was using up from the face cam before, and that's a C920, just a little Logitech C920. And then the one at the top is a knockoff GoPro. That sounds cool, Terrier. Formula Junior sounds awesome. Do you see the Formula V that that Donk had a review of, a very quick review? That looks like fun. Apparently made from a Volkswagen Beetle. Hello, Donny. Yes, new camera. Right, and then. Actually sticking here. Go. Thanks, Donny. Yeah, I can wear green now. I can wear green and not be invisible. Exactly, no green screen. It's actually keeping the room a lot cooler at the moment. The V's your favourite. I hadn't seen it until I saw that video. It looks really cool. I heard green, hello Fred. I believe green does make you slower. But I've been suffering with it for ages. Oh, we're all the way down in 20th. Oh, this isn't gonna be a Mugello performance. Hit the chicken! British racing green. Green's to a sim racer like when it's to a bull. Well, you should really stay out the green, shouldn't you? Oh, still in 20th. Ooh. Right, sorry, guys, I'm just gonna have a concentrate on this last ditch effort to qualify. Oh, I'm just gonna spin it and chuck it in the wall. Can't say, but it's definitely true for Americans and the British. It gives you a look. What about Irish 3, 4, 5 generations removed, whatever it is? Maybe that's why only 1 in 5 races goes all right. Right, we need to get some fuel in here. 8.3 laps. How long is that going to go for? 25 minutes. We'll leave it with 25 minutes range. That sounds all right. 116th luckier for me. Gran Turismo 1 Aston Martin DB7 in racing modification, modification in British Racing Green. Oversteery. Without the Irish look, you'll have to be, you have only bad luck. Maybe I get like 1 in 16 laps that's good. Oh, it's, hello Vintage VR. It's just there is the wheel. I've been doing a bit on the cupboard because mainly because I had to, because there was I've actually stripped the ceiling out from the back of it because the steps were let's just say falling apart. I could literally fit my hand like from runner to the riser. It needed a bit of work, so it's headed back down the list a bit. But we're getting there now, so I'm gonna have to set my pillar drill up and see if I can actually get it finished, because it's not far off. Once I get a few holes drilled, I can actually put it together and use it. Oh, excuse me. Right then. Yeah, it's probably best. I don't think I'd have been the most popular for having them fall through the stairs. Hey, look, I qualified second. That can't be right. Real time playing up again. Exactly, it could do worse. It could damage the computer. It could be really bad, that. But it was literally to the point where I thought something was going to happen. Oh, here we go. Could damage the monitors, exactly. Six lights, and where? Go, go, go! Just get, it is kind of tough to get new components at the minute, isn't it? Cheers, Daddy. We're gonna need it here, we're a bit slow. Oh, there's a Ferrari pointing the wrong direction. Well, that wasn't the usual start, was it? I normally get to avoid them. Well, that's better. They're only up there, that'll do. A few good corners if everybody's getting held up around each other. There's one more round. It's Oh, these are crazy races. Crazy, crazy. Up to 13th. Just a friendly tatters kiss, exactly. A little bit on the lock up side there. And then we're not going to sweep through some nice curves here. We're going to do some come on car, go. Right, lovely. I didn't practice. I'm trying your best not to say anything about it. Fred's favourite place in Spain. Oh, we've got the understeer going. We got that wrong, didn't we? Oh, There's another one off. There's one past us, one behind us.
Crikey.
There's that red Ferrari. Oh, I suppose there might be more than one in the race. You don't want to bust a blood vessel suppressing the anger, no. Oh, here's some slow ones. Oh, that is looking bent. Oh, cheers. Thanks for popping in, Axonon. Whoa, there's another one. Yeah, exactly, that's the thing. If you don't get your setup right, you've had it. I mean, look at this. He's just driving past. It did drive all right at Mugello, I must admit. Oh, we've got a purple and black car behind. Ooh, a bit close for my liking. Car on the inside. Come on, slow. Yellow flag. Right, there it is. Setup would be fun if I'd given it more than like 2 minutes of setup. Literally, take the wing off a bit, put the tire pressure up a bit, and take some fuel out, and that was it. It's not so bad when you've got like, if you've got like half an hour to go out and play and set up and then drive a bit and change. A setup would require time to practice. Exactly, Fred. Exactly. I think I've probably got the downforce up a little bit too much. However, it is making it a bit easier to drive, I think. Go on, bite at the front. I'd love to practice a bit more. I'd love to practice a bit more, Martin. But life seems to get in the way. Doesn't mean to do it correct most of the time. Stop, car, stop. Ooh, a little too wide there. Again, up to 14th, 12 minutes, only 8 minutes gone. There's certainly a lot happened. Up to 13th, apparently. Another victim of the Spinella. I'm obviously waiting till the last lap for it. Oh, that's going to go out wide. Saw some Tatis race this week and this week. It is always the last lap, Martin. How did you do, Matteo? A nightmare to watch. Lots of spins and crashes. There's tons again. Nearly. I just got on the green stuff a bit there. Touching wheels is not a good idea in open formula cars. Open wheel cars. Formula cars. Open wheel formula cars. Oh, he's going to go around the outside. He's going to try. The limit there. Oh, don't stop! Oh, crikey! I think it's some sort of prize. Try and get in with the flow on this circuit. There's someone around. If I was just a little bit quicker, I could be making some hay while people are spinning. Okay, we're only what? 3 seconds off 11th? That's not too bad. Okay, awesome, Martin. Enjoy them. Big red fail and scream. another one. Or was that just one round? I don't know. Don't know where that car was. We've got 3 seconds behind, 4 seconds ahead. Oh, we are a bit slower than the two ahead. Stuff not the best in that corner. Five minutes left. Looks like we might be having 13th come. Guys, Sean is so catching us. It was too dark with low visibility. Change down there. Oh, he's going for it. Is he going for it? Oh, he just put his car in the right spot there. Stop the cutback. Sausage. You don't want sausage, not a Spanish sausage. No chorizo here. Three minutes. Can we keep it in 13th at least? I think so. There's one round. Oh yes, was it a position? I think it was. It was. Top 10 ahead. Just lift, let it turn in, get back on the power, go, go, go. Oh. She's definitely catching. Ooh, he was having a look. Oh, he's got it down the inside this time. Back to 12th. And we stay ahead of the guy 3 seconds behind as we sit. We're about 2-3 seconds off the pace. That should be plenty. It was a little wide. Leaders on the final lap, one more lap. Last lap. Last lap. Cool, that tire's already red at the back, look. Trying. Still waiting forever to get on the power there. Not doing it right. Not, mustn't be going slow enough in. That'll do. That'll do. Ooh, 7th, 6th. I think that was 12th. One collision, not much I could do about. Oh. Oh, right, let's jump out of here. Oh. Oh, wake up, wake up. Let's have some gin. Gin's always good, isn't it? lot better. Right then. I suppose we need some minis. Ooh, but... Twenty minutes of practice, that's all we need, isn't it? Now, little green mini. Oh, so many, many, many good people. Look at the ratings. It's ridiculous. Of course you can't see. Of course you can't see. There we go. Look at the ratings for people coming in here. Crazy, 830, 800, 830 again. 22 so far. Oh, it's a week. I'm like, what's going on top there? Right there. I think I haven't actually seen pedal cam. Does. Right, let's get. So we're registered up. Let's have a look online, see. There we go. Mice and Mercer, thank you. Just what we need is a bit of practice. We swap it over to the yes, right, time for a bit of practice. Just having a little giggle at the Discord there. Hello, awesome links. They finally heading to scuba. To scuba. I'll just keep to scuba in it. Yeah, last one. No problem at all. I need a bit of practice. If I get Matteo's setup from where was it last week? Balleonga. Oh, it's not there. Yes, there we go. That way, we'll load that one. Hello, Stuart. How are you this week? Right, we've got that loaded. Let's get some driving. And an H pattern box. Oh, it's a while since I've been here. Immediately in a mini. Oh, these things are great. This is certainly different to driving an MX-5 round here. Go. 2 fires now ready for the last race in the minis. Yeah, I'm just starting to practice, so... It could be an interesting race for us. This is my first lap in a mini round here. I've never done anything in a mini round here. I've done a lot of MX5 racing round here. sound levels. I know this this car has a tendency of being a bit loud. Stick it in third, slide it round the corner. Nope, it's gone too far wide. We'll finish the first lap backwards, eh? There we go. Down to second for this one, perhaps. Oh, we're getting there. That's wide. Missed the apex there. Squeal. This is the corner round here. Still seventh. Oh, half a mile away from an apex. That is not how to drive. Go on, Nick. This seems like a tricky little combo, actually. Who needs an apex, eh? Sixth. Locking up. I think. Take a bit of air out. Brake power. Let's take that down a bit. Don't want to be locking up. Oh, See if we can follow Matthias, eh? Hello Tim, how are you this week? Pretty good, I'm just about getting used to this here now. Glad to hear you're okay. Getting there. So, they're coming together now. Gently roll it in, down a gear, back on the power. More speed we got there. A 109.6 still. Oh, keep doing that. I'm just leaving black marks doing that. It's just about to start. Cheers, Matty, all same for you. I'm sure he'll be much further up than I am. Well. gently lift off, roll it in. Put it down again. Now power back out. Come on. Oh, that was terrible. 500,000 miles away from an apex. Oh, 1096 again. Matthias is doing 107s. What sevens? Oh. Uh-oh. Right then, 4 minutes, yes, time to get in. Let's save this setup. It's as bad as it is. Maybe. Maybe I need to be down the ratio. Cheers, Tim. Good luck for you as well. Oh, I've got luck here now. I keep forgetting the camera's moved. See you. See you on track. Right, save this in. Yes, all 20 minutes of it. Because the only time I did practice when we went to start at Okayama, I did terribly. Better just enjoy it. Let's save it there. Oh, time to get in. Save. Right. Out we come. Close. Thanks for the server, my sim racer. Awesome. Being awesome again. Get in here. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Cheers, Stuart. Join. No, it's alright. Gonna map a horn, but we won't. We'll just get straight in. Whoa. Right then.
Your skin is okay.
Well, it's all right, I suppose. Right then. Time for some driving. Oh, not time for some driving. Time to do some loading of setup. Run six. Around six.
Skins check, nothing new. Carry on.
Turn in. Power out. I always have to get out the power there. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. We'll have to try and not do that in the race. Mr. Bean skins. We'll be right back. That's a bit wide. Delicate with these little minis. Hey, Danny. It is, I like this track. I really do. I am used to driving it in an MX-5 though, not a mini. Power, we're losing all the speed there in the slide. Squeal. I think we're just leaving fourth. That was wide. 2:10. Come on, James. That was terrible. Oh. Well, let's take a bit of fuel out. Seems silly, doesn't it? Take a bit of fuel out down to 2-3 litres. What's this? Is this re-practice? Oh, it says 5 minute quali. Ah, the Estonia. The Estonia. This can't be 5 minute quali, can it? Go on. I wish I had a whole mat. Please, no Punterino. Oh, that went round. Come on, that was just a bit of grass. Yes, the Estonia was good. Hey, it's Steen. Hello, Steen. I haven't seen you for a while. Yes, I too miss the Estonia. Understand how to get a 107 out of this. That could have been a bit of a compromise to enter that like that. Art of Rally counts. Art of Rally definitely counts. Still got all my bad habits, I'm afraid. 113, that's not bad. I thought it would have been worse than that. Of course, starting mid-pack in the mini here, probably a silly idea. Oh, concentration for this mini is amazing. How on earth? You've got to concentrate so hard for such a little car. I do not know too much. My first 108. Wasn't too bad considering the appalling hairpin. Last lap of fuel anyway. That's worked out fairly well. Not so bad. Practice, oh, I thought it must be practice. I thought it must be practice. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, no horn. Really needed to get that horn, Matt. So, on to quali. Turns out this car's all about being as gentle as you can with it. I've spent 6 weeks driving it like a moron. It does seem to be doing a bit better. That's about right, isn't it? Let's qualify. Go. That's better. Exactly. It's. How come I can do that in an MX-5, but I can't do it in a Mini? How does that work? Get this end corner to be done again and again and again, I'll be all right. But it's looking pretty difficult. Two practices apparently, Donny. I don't know quite what happened. Something happened with the server, I think.
Get the lights on.
Can't hurt. That's not going to do anything. Turns out this car wants a lot of wall. Not like wall with suspension, I mean like just let it roll under corners. That's the fastest lap I've done. Just use all of the inside of the track. Still don't know how to get a 107. I don't even know where I was red on that lap. Oh! Don't think I put enough fuel in for a full quali second. Well, considering that was the fastest lap I've done so far, I think we'll call that an 18th. Oh dear. Martin there, Cameron. Oh, Cameron's doing well. Look at that, he's in the 107s. Stuart all the way up there. Matteo. Stuart's again. Oh, crikey. Tim. Matt. Doing really well. Let's go do some quali. Too slidey. Just a walk in there. Squeal. Roll it in. Go on, get in. Sort fuel out then. Back to bits. Fuel. 9 laps. It's about a minute a lap. 20 minutes, we're a bit more than that. That cut was a bit harsh, wasn't it? There we get them. You know what AC is like. It can be a little bit harsh on the cut. How's that then? 22 minutes? A bit more. Right, let's go. In fact, I'm going to go as soon as the... As soon as the time has stopped. Means I'm not getting in anybody's way. Flags out. Let's see what it's like with a full tank, eh? It's a heavy thing. Sticks to the road a little bit, that's an interesting thing about it. Say hello back to Mr. Watton. He's done well. He's certainly out-qualified me. Oh, there's the fifth. Oh yeah, that's going around that corner. Lovely. Oh, until I got it wrong. They're trying to watch from both perspectives. You get deafened. Definitely. Where did I end up then? Where did I end up? That's not gonna... 15th, all right. Mr. Watton, 12th. So he's just a few ahead. And here we go, 20 minutes of a mini race at Tuscuba, which is not how you pronounce it, I know, but it's how I always have. That must be camera. Can't see. Cheers, thanks Donny. Hey, thanks Booty. Hi. 20 minutes. There we go, lights are ready. New camera, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lights. Go, go, go. It is. This shirt's amazing. This shirt's fantastic. And now I don't have a green screen, I can wear it. Surely it's going to give me like 6 extra tenths a lap. This is so tight. The mini races always are. Someone round already. It increases the likelihood by 300%. Of punting by 300%. Increases ding likelihood. Faster but more dings. Remco has a run. Oh, he's got a good one down the inside. All I can do is try and keep up here, because I don't have this one end like the last week's. It is rather bright. It's a good shirt, though. I do like it. Oh, he's done the old switchback as Paul. Did not expect that. Go, 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 little car. Oh, it's so tight. And any small mistake. I'm early on the brakes. I'm too early on the brakes. That's where. Oh, there's a little punt. Let Paul through. He's letting me through and I'm letting him through. Hides. Right then. First 4 minutes in. At least I don't feel like I'm miles and miles off the pace this week. Go, little car, go, go, go! I see a yellow flag. Is it Cameron? Cameron's around. Slidey car's a wide car. Not a quick car, but it's a wide car. Thank you. monkey of grip on the grass. Amazingly. Draft. That's what we could do with. Do not want to look up. Oh, Cameron went out the inside. Cameron, ball even. Gone then. Honestly, you would not believe the amount of concentration you need to drive this car. Drive a bit.
more on the green.
Pushing.
I need to. Oh, don't spin it. Oh, it's pulled down the inside. Take a look. Mini car, Max, you would not believe. You really wouldn't believe how much concentration you've got to do to drive this thing. Unfortunately, that one was not for position. We are catching Renko though. And we're catching Renko, he says. Someone got some fuel issues. Gran Turismo days driving around this track have obviously paid off somewhere. Ooh, misshift. 5 minutes left. Ball down the inside there. Yeah, no joke. That looks like I'm getting some chat issues here. Thank you. Oh, Paul's coming through for the dive. Now we've locked up. We can carry the speed around the outside. That's all I can do. Whew. He's close. Suddenly didn't feel anything. One more lap. He's just out of reach, Donny. Just. Ah, not too bad, I suppose. 14th. Could've been worse. Oh. Mr. Watmore up ahead, 9 seconds ahead. Whoa. Oof. What a car. What a car. Whoa. No replay? No replay? Oh, great driving, everybody, though. That was fantastic. Let's get to the media. We'll open the full one. We'll get our mini in the 10th floor. Yes. We'll move it up into the replay and we'll get that there. We'll get that on after we'll sign up. Oh, it's hard work, that. Unbelievably hard work. Trying to just keep it at the edge. Oh. Very difficult. Ah, well, if I stop the mirror on the camera, Mooney, I end up looking out of the picture. It doesn't quite seem right. I'm going to have to rejuggle around the whole of the screen, put the chat on that side and then me on the other side, so I don't have to mirror it. Oh, Tim, awesome. Awesome result. Fifth. Where did you come? You ended up 10th, Martin. Awesome. Where did you come, Matteo? Where did you come? Let's get ourselves signed up to the next one. So we're done. 15 minutes. That's just signed up. And then we can pop the replay on. The P4, that's not so bad, Matteo. Let's have a look. Let's get ourselves pop off. Where's it at? Where's it at? This one. We'll pop on the desktop. There we go. And let's pop on some standings, eh? And it's over. Without any. You managed every race without any incidents, Mario. That's amazing. It was awesome. It's been an awesome championship. I've really enjoyed it. You don't see the Mini out very often. Let's have a look at the standings. You still came second though, Matteo. No incidents. That's amazing. You can't understand. I'm a turtle all the time in these cars. Ah, of course, Matteo, you don't have a clutch. It needs the clutch to get away. Managed to make the Mini into an understeer who couldn't be a drive car. Two pies, eight. Ah, yes, eighth. Stuart. Fifth. I didn't make the top 10. I made the top 15. 14th, like I was today. Today was very much my best race. 72 points. 1.7. That's not too bad. Starting position of 96. Race is six. Petra above us did four and still came many points ahead of me. No, you're a DFGT user, Matthew. Yeah, that clutch. I was amazed when I swapped from the pedals on the DFGT. Hello, Donk. I was amazed when I swapped on the pedals onto these ones. Just what the difference was. It's a fantastic shirt. It is. It's great. Check Mooney out if you haven't checked him out. It's a good channel. Very good channel. Right then. Let's pop this replay on. You were just behind me, Martin. Just. I bet you weren't many points off either. Hello, Raptor. Almost got you, James. Almost. Not quite, though. That was a difficult little car. Looking way more spacious in the TARDIS today. Thank you.
It is. I have done a bit of work in here, and I have managed to save up an extra bit of. Want the stars. I have managed to get an extra bit of space out, but nothing useful yet. Ah, yes, of course, I ended just behind you. Were so much. You were just that bit quicker than us. Just that bit. It was very well held. You did that absolutely spot on. You got me. You passed me. Well, your pass on was amazing, too. Ah, you missed the one race. That makes the difference, doesn't it? Definitely makes the difference. Let's see. Oh, there's someone around. Abel. Right. I'm trying to think. If I go to a back soon screen, I might be able to leave this up. I'm going to need to pop my usual fire. Oh no, there's a background. Oh well, tell you what I'll do. I'll just leave it like that while I pop to my pit stop, which I need before I go into this 1 hour race. So yeah, I'll be back in just a few minutes. Leave the last race on now.
suppose. Yep, it's. Let's get another couple of laps out of this. And I'll have some refreshment. Yeah, then it's GT3s at Spa. Sugar to drive a GT3. GT3s at Spa, I mean, that's a. You never see that combination, ever. It's time to join. How many? Oh, we've got Simon Speth. We've got me. Stuart's in, Tim's in. All coming racing. Let's get in there. Oh, there's definitely something up with my chat. It's showing up really oddly. I'm going to reload that. Definitely going to reload that. Let's have a look. What's that? Refresh that. Pop out the chat, please.
Your skin is okay.
Now who you want? See, I think I've been missing half the flaming chat. Yeah, I've been missing half of this. Crazy idea. Yep, GT3 to scuba. Might as well do F1. Got a spare caramel part. Yes, I've got one left. It's my last one, Tim.
Skins are ready. Press the restart
one
button.
In the draw, that is. Oh, I missed the Renault RS01 at Tuscuba. An hour. Are you joining? No, I want the pie. Well, hopefully this chat will actually work a bit better. Hopefully. Right, let's get some settings on. It was Silverstone, wasn't it? Yes. Good 1 hour race. Load that. And this was good for Silverstone. Well, let's take a bit of fuel out and go for a drive. Although we're not going to get round, like, for a quali lap, for a practice lap. Let's get out there. 50 seconds. That will get us round for...
Hi in your dialect means what? This is not right, Mike. My chat's coming up in like big chunks. You only have 1 foot per day. It looks like Farmer Points got checked. Yesterday it was fast. Yeah, there's some, I'm definitely not getting me. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting me chat through correctly, so excuse me if it's not right. I wonder if I can get it through another way. Oh, I do like this car when it's set up properly. And I drive it properly, of course. Oh, cool tyres. No wonder. Right, let's see if I can sort some chat out, eh? In the end of the race, he was consistent fast. Read sim racing services. Okay, right, let's have a check. And see if I can... go to this one. See if I can try this. Yep, that's no good, is it? Use the other key. Well, of course I can't, can I? That would be silly. Let's try a different browser. I get that much points. Race. Let's have a try and actually do some driving. Sorry guys, I think chat is playing up a little bit, so I just do that. might get a chance of actually working. Okay.
Well, that was odd. Oh, you've won. Awesome, Donny.
Yeah, but only you only do six though, don't you? Because if you do more than six, is it six? And you end up with I don't have a bad setup, Martin. This is This is my Silverstone setup, so it's not bad. Whether it's quick is a different question. Exactly, nothing wrong with doing the race a few times, I don't think. Look, we're gonna have to try and break a little, although once we've worn the tyres up it might work. Sorry. Of course, it's 10 o'clock there. The race is going to end half past 11 there for you. It's half 10 for me when it ends. Yeah. I mean, if you're driving it for the points, then there really isn't any point going on again. Depends if you're driving for the experience of driving. That's it, some of the combos I'd like to do over and over again. I'm very much a once a week person on SRS at the moment. Right, let's see. We haven't really warmed any tyres up, mate. We could do a lap. So, I haven't heard of that, Matteo. The long race is easier to get in iRacing than SRS. I haven't really done any long races in iRacing. Pop it over the brow. Bet you can keep your foot in up there. Sorry guys, I'm going to concentrate here a little bit. A Mazda four times at Le Mans. I drove that Mazda once at Le Mans and never again. That was the most difficult thing. Oh. Keep on the way. Thank you. That helps as well. If you've got a mate in driving, that helps an awful lot. We missed that apex. Right, where's that gonna put me? 12th. Too bad. 13th. Yeah, you got that set up really well, Donny, when you were Le Monin. That one won't count. I was more than slow at Le Mans, I was flaming dangerous at Le Mans. Yeah, my setup was terrible, you're right. Oh, it's so weird the way the chat's coming through tonight. Keep out the way and drive and let's see, moderate chat. Hooray! Another moderator just handled this. It's a new season in ACC, isn't it? Tomorrow. Now, I suppose. I don't know what was decided. Oh, look at that. I'm half a second down already. Brands Hatch tomorrow, is it? That doesn't sound bad. Doesn't sound bad at all. One of the GT4 races. What GT4 races has that, Donny? I do love a GT4 race. Oh, too much. I've got 22 seconds of fuel left. That ain't gonna cut it, is it? Oh, I see. ACSRS, are they? Hmm. 6 p.m. on Friday. Possibly then. Possibly. Oh, you might. It's news to me, put it that way. Oh, that's what happens when you don't read your Discord chat enough. It's gone. There we go, that's what we're doing then. Oh, Right. I'll have to check that afterwards. That's going to be another incident city. I'll have a check of that after I have this race. We'll see what's going on. Because I don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow. Presume, is there some ACC on tomorrow for SRS? Maybe two. Seventh with six incidents. Managed fourth, third, without any incidents. Mooney's logo is the American GT3 SRS race tomorrow. Oh, okay. Don't know if he knows about that. Maybe he does, maybe he doesn't. I don't know, he's much more likely to know about it than me though. Right, so here we go. I'm gonna ignore chat for a couple of minutes while I blast round Spa. See if I can actually set up. Not a very good drive out of there. Better on the way in, though. Volunteering.
Oh, I missed the apex by half a mile.
Some chat. We're not getting anywhere there. Cannot hot lap this. Enrico giving mandatory volunteering to all YouTube in the ACC. going to be hard for me and pandas. You compromise to save points or incidents. I'll normally go for incidents. Like, save the incidents and then, because I'm not good enough to get the points. Let's back to pits, so we're not sat at the side of the road. And stick some fuel in foot race. Foot race. Minutes. Half spin, yeah, it was a half spin. Definitely was a half spin. What is going on with this chat today? Very weird. Back to pits. So 100 litres will get me 34. Hang on, that's the same as... litres will get me 30. Unlike what you were saying about Goodwood. Was that saying something? Goodwood with NASCAR. No brakes needed. Oh, that was Goodwood with the Panda last week. Alright then. I want a need. 95. That's what we're gonna go with. And that's gonna do. Tiny car, tidy setup. Let's have a go out with this. Make sure we don't get in the way of anybody. Starting 17th at best. At least I didn't murder people at Goodwood. Monza Grass is super angry. Ooh. Monza's bound to have some murdering going on. Well, that extra weight is warming the tyres up so much quicker. Right, let's get this right. I saw that crash last week. That was a heck of a crash that Martin had last week. The chicane at Goodwood. This is feeling all right. He crashed into Yannick.
other people to hit. Hang on, this combo, GT3 and Spar... No, I've never seen GT3 Spar combo. Never, ever. Virtually never happens. I realise I've forgotten in my pit structure. I think mediums... 18, 18, 17, 17. Tires, 18, 18, 17, 17. There we go. We're right, we're ready. Definite report incoming. Thanks, Martin. Right then. Oh, point the steering wheel in the right direction. Oh, look, I've got pole position. Real time says first. Go for the win, T1. That's how you win at Spa. Everyone knows you win at Spa, T1. Awesome, thanks for coming along, Martin. See you again soon. Go, go, go! Ooh, someone got a good start there. Ooh, hard on the brakes there. Thanks, Danny. Thanks, Matteo. Lift. Watch out for the inevitable crash. Where's the inevitable crash? Here it is. Here it is. Yep, it wasn't a crash, it was just an off. Ah, here it is. Down the inside. With his bent up BM. Oh, it's Tim. Gently. Nice, but Tim's had a bit of bad luck down that Kemmel Straight. Oh, it's another Macca behind us. Oh, 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 through the middle. Big F, big F. Bad. I'm gonna have to put the middle mirror on. That's better, I can see what's going on now. Thanks, Danny. We're definitely threaded the needle there. That's too much. Go on then, Stuart. Watch out for this one coming back on. Sorry, come as soon as you actually as you can. Top 10 hype income. Possible, it's possible. It's blooming difficult, but. We've got good straight line speed here. We might have the wing down a bit more than everyone else. Yorg's coming. Well, we know how to take that. Go, Yorg, go. Good.
Cube and I've got a penalty to clear. Too well, I suppose. Always the penalties, always the penalties. Too wide. Well, that was an interesting rally sort of esque moment. Come on, James. Tidy it up. I didn't know McLaren did so well on the off-road. That was pretty good. To go with the IndyCar team. Turning rally crossing, imagine a 650 rally crossing.
Gravel, gravel. Oh, here comes Tim. Another one. Oh, it's all going to be the germs train now. All with tours. Wasn't good. Andy's coming. It was Dunny. Excellent. He just timed it spot on. Ah! Booga. God, oh, he's quick down here. Well, that was annoying. What happens if you don't drive all Rouge Race? Oh dear, and he's binned it. Now, can we keep up with Tim? It's one way around. Mistake at the top of the hill. Oh,
still counts as an overtake. Not as good as Andy's was, though. Andy's was an excellent overtake. It doth look like I have not got enough fuel in. We can try. The weakness of not being able to control your stuff properly. You know what happened last time? We ended up putting softs on. Got one more lap. Yes, a wheel with a D-pad might make it a bit easier. Pits next lap round. A keyboard. That's what happens when you start thinking about pit stops and not driving. Nice. Whoa. Oh dear. I got an extra litre in. I thought it was dead easy to drive along at 150 miles an hour down a straight. Right, try again. Down one. Up, 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 up. Yeah! We got 105 litres in. Compounds, mediums, good. We're fine. We're fine. Yes, I definitely need to move the middle of the strategy box to here. And put a little thing on me, either on me, button box or another one, something here. Something needs doing. Something definitely needs doing. Oh. Go, cargo. Move the damage indicator. Yeah, I think does content. I think Content Manager lets you do it, doesn't it? Oh, she be heavy. She was nice and nimble before. Now she's heavy. Andy's gonna get straight past her.
Definitely a little more stable with all this fuel in, although much more understeering. Again, just trying to go there, and he's got it perfect again. He's going to do a dive down the inside here.
Thought he was.
Pressured from behind.
Fight, car, fight. At least the tires are nice and fresh. Thank you.
not need. Big.
Fastest lap, 22.6. Faster than any quali lap I did. Which is crazy, because half a tank of fuel. Hello, Mr. Wadden. Straight past. I'm keeping all right, Mr. Wotton. You did well tonight in the minis. It was a very strong field. You spun! Oh no! You still beat us, Ryan. No, I didn't spin. Starship. Oh, Starship! Was Starship launched, was it? I saw the stuff going on this afternoon, which was early morning in America. Yeah, he just got past. He's quick. He was a lot quicker than me. He does have a propensity to spin though, so he's probably better off setting them in front. That's it, go. Just discussing that, I don't know whether that. I presume the GT3s are on tomorrow, but I haven't seen. It was the end of the season last week, so I don't know what's happening. We're going to check that out after this drive. Go. Oh, that wasn't good. Ah, yes, Brands Hatch. Oh, it was an overtake. I'd got out in front of them at the pit stop. I kept them behind for two or three laps. But he eventually got us. I mean, he's just so much quicker than us. He got us down the Kemmel straight. Oh,
Our GT3 Enduro on Wednesday and GT4 on a Friday. Right, that makes sense. That's a shame because I'd have liked to jump in and do a GT4 before the GT3. Twenty minutes left. We're 13th. How will we get to 13th? Not the Porsche though. I'm gonna go with the McLaren this season. Seeing as though I can drive it here, I thought maybe it might just translate on an ACC thing. Have you gone the Honda? Or Acura? If you want Americanism. Oh, come on, little car. How are the leaders right behind me? Not quite right behind me, a few. Oh, I thought I was going to get a cut then. Oh! Andy has been pointing in the wrong direction. That is not the best direction to be pointing on the Kemmel Straight. He's dead again. He's dead, Dave. They're all dead. Didn't hear, I've already forgotten. Those minis were loud and hard work. I think I was starting to get the hang of driving them on the sixth race. Hard to hear. Oh, you should have said, Donny. I could have turned the mic up.
I'm confused what race it is. Oh, I nearly messed that up. Your man cave has really changed, Jim. Thank you. I've spent quite a bit of time doing a bit of work to it. I've been... This is very red, this car coming up behind. I've been getting the camera in, which has worked flawlessly tonight, I think. Oh, that's not good. What's happened? I'm suddenly getting a load of it. It's a Macca. Didn't think to check then. Video on demand. 30 minutes left. Sadly lapped. Ooh, that back end wants to go. Ooh. 126, crikey. Oh, it was a bad start. Ooh. It's probably not quite set up for Spa. I'm not the best at Spa either. I can sort of manage, but I'm not quick here. I find I've got to really think about this. But considering how bad this car can be, it's actually really good at the moment. I'm not going to say it. But there's something I haven't done today that I've done in every other race, so we're not doing too bad. Don't say it. Shh. You know what I mean? Doesn't count. Definitely doesn't count. Caught. Is the good luck Mooney helping? It may be. Because that would have been worse.
was directed at James. Heckenberg. Oh, I thought it was Hulkenberg then. Out wide on the dirty stuff. Right out the throttle there. 2/10. 3/10. 4/10. 1/2 second down the camel straight. Now 1.1 seconds. Oh, this is a slow lap. Tires get very cold, but they're not quite as sensitive in AC as they are in ACC. Not to the temperature anyway. I think it's from what I've sort of learned. I think it's more about the pressure than anything else in AC. Oh, 117. How on earth do you do a 117? Well, not like that for a start. Pressure's always the most important thing in ACC. Well, I suppose we are putting the prickers up. Isn't there a bit more correlation in ACC as to the pressure and the temperatures, though? Maybe. the next one. Yeah. Well, that's it. It's, Twenty-seven and a half to 28. Now, I don't know whether that's something I should be trying on these ones, like. I thought that was... I obviously do that wrong, because they're, well quicker into there than me. Would you like a tour, mister? His response, there isn't anything you can do. You just have to drive and deal with it. But things might have changed since then. I might be wrong. I'd have thought if I had... my thought would be... if I had cold tyres that were at the right temperature, would be to... close the brake ducts a bit and get a bit more heat radiating from the middle. But yeah, I noticed that as soon as the pressures get over 28, they start to get a bit spinny, don't they? Definitely lose the grip. Because I remember one of these, I had them set a little bit high, like 27.8. And I span it, got the back end round, and it took ages for the temperature on the tyres to come back down again. Because the temperature went up, the pressure went up. And it went over 28 and it got so difficult to drive and I had to just take it so easy for a few laps. Hello, Izzy. ...27.3 to 27.8. Too bad. We've had a decent night racing. I mean, 12th in the GT3s isn't bad for me. And we got a 14th in the minis. And what was it, about a 12th in the tatters? Could have been a lot worse tonight. Comes another quick car. Go, go.
this one more lap then? Try and read too much. And have another exam. Tim, are you finished? Oh, so am I. Oh no, come on then. I'm finished. Apparently I'm finished. The race is over, yeah. I was still driving. That's what happens when you try and read chat. Penalty post race, exactly. Exactly. Never mind. It's evening's to chill. Oh. Well, that was good fun. That was hard work. Well, you were quite a bit quicker than me. You're about 2 seconds a lap quicker. Oh. Let's have you up. Let's pop you on. There we go. Yeah, that was hard work. Whoa. Euro. Where did we end up here then? Oh, well, actually, we'll see. We'll see if the races come in. AC needs to chill. AC loves dishing out there. Oh, no, we're not in yet. We're not in. AC loves dishing out there. Ooh, penalties. Penalties forever coming out of AC. Oh, you've slightly gone on the grass to scuba. Oh, great. Which car am I driving here? I think I might have a go at the McLaren. Yeah, exactly. You get three warnings, then a drive-through. Don't speed in the pits, cranky. I think I'll have a go at the McLaren. It should be all right. Yeah, exactly. That drive-through. Still nothing. We'll have to do the refresh button. As far as a mid-engine car seems, the 720 seems stable. At least when you gave it a go. Well, that's probably a good thing for me, because stability is something I need. I need something that isn't going to spin every two laps. Don't do the Lambo. No, I think the Lambo might be a little bit beyond my skill level. It was hard work, wasn't it, there, Stuart? I'm pretty pooped after that. Whoa. It's the second one. The minis were really hard work as well tonight. Tonight's been a bit of a slog.
Oh, should have missed. Let's try again. Hooray, it's in. Let's have a look then. Oh. Oh, well, that wasn't, I wasn't as far off Tim as I thought I was. And Stuart, 121.37. So, you know, if I knocked another second off a lap, might be alright, might be able to keep up with some people. I think I got to the end with like a half spin, so that's good. What championship are you doing next? I don't know. I haven't got my next championship sorted. I've been thinking maybe a Caterham. What else came up? There was a little Honda, little S600 thing. That sort of looked cool. I had a thought about the Escort. The Escort looks good, although maybe a little bit leery. I've really got to get in and have a good play with a few of them. Panda. Now the Panda would have been a good one if I hadn't just done the Mini. If I hadn't just done the Mini, I might have thought about the Panda with a slow front-wheel drive car. But so the Panda might go back a bit. I want to do something. I want to do something rear-wheel drive. The 787B. maybe an MX-5. MX-5 would be good if no one's pinched that. I think I would take the MX-5. No bother. That would be a good thing. Bound to be popular. It's always popular. Just depends whether it's already been put in a race somewhere. At Fred's Tracks. I don't think we can only pick the ones on. We can only pick the ones on Sim Racing System. So I'll have to choose the ones off them. Oh, awesome, awesome, Mr. Watton. Two pies and enjoy one race a week. True championship sort of. That is it, isn't it? That's how I like to do it. I like to drive one race a week in a championship. Oh really? Is that true, Miss? Is that true, Fred? I didn't know that was. It's not how Enriquez placed it to us. Okay, so it's a case of doing your homework on it, as it were. Because, I can imagine some sort of issues appearing. I imagine it's the same if the car mod isn't already on the list as well. Yes, he did. He has said that we have to do real tracks to air race. S Veg. Oh. So how did I do with this anyway? I'm light blue, 18th up to 12th, and then back up to 12th, so that's alright, starting 18th, although not quite last because loads of people quit. oh well, how many incidents? Oh, only one incident as well, so yeah, I'm happy with that, 73 points. Let's see where we got in the standings. Awesome, Mr. Watton, I shall check that shortly. Standings. Anybody guess how many far down here I'll be? Hey, that's not bad.
13th's all right. Did not expect that. 431. Just a matter of who, when they fill the air, when they do the last race, beat me. No doubt there'll be a few more, but 13th at the moment, that's, I'm happy with that. Oh. Right, so tomorrow is Brands Hatch, apparently. Let's see if I can pop something open for this. Steam. Plenty of tracks on race department. It's nice to race. Exactly. I quite like racing different tracks as well. So tomorrow, crikey, we've got like a storm of YouTubers. Random call sign, Aussie Stig, Gorkality. I don't think I've seen Gorkality. Mr. Watton, Miss Me, Myself, and Donk. All going for the Euro Brands Hatch. I would like to see the rest of the championship as well. Brands Hatch, Hungaro Ring, Spa, GT3 at Spa, Zolda, Mount Panorama. Oh my goodness! Mount Panorama. I can live with Paul Ricard. Mount Panorama. Oh. That's going to be interesting. Oh man. Oh. So, the GT4 is at the weekend. 2 days, 19 hours. 2 days? 2 days? Oh, 6 o'clock. So is that Thursday? Is that Thursday? Have we got that right? Thursday is going to be a busy day. 20 incidents, autobahn coming. Exactly. It'll be a new favourite track. Honestly, I'm in despair at that. You know. I can barely drive a lap of the damn thing without writing a car off completely. No, I left all voting. I just I had to leave it. Just it's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Ah, it's Friday. It's Friday, isn't it? 6 p.m. Okay, only 20-minute races. I'd be good to take the Ginetta out, won't it? I'll wear me Ginetta hat. So yeah, might do the Sunday one. It's a good idea. I don't know. Sunday, Friday you can't do. Do you have it? Are you doing Friday, are you, Mr. Watton?
You said your laptop can do more. I'm going to have a think about that. Because Friday tends to be my night watching TV with Mrs. T. And Sunday's probably the better one for us, actually. Sunday's definitely probably the better one. So... Exactly. I don't do it very often. It's not real TV. It's like Netflix, as it were. Maybe three of the weeks. I've tried, Fred. She's sat in the seat and done the driving. It's never really clicked. I know, well, I've told the story. Can't see James wanting to share for it. Mrs. T does sometimes watch. What's it doing? I'm gonna have a look. Yeah. There you go. I see, Mr. Watton. Sounds cool. As I say, I don't know what Friday is. Euro trucks in the air, sir. I've got that. I had a go with it a long time ago. Tried it with VR. Okay, Stuart, thanks for coming along again. Third in the minis is awesome. No, it's knacker in that combo, isn't it? Amazing how it was just about as tiring driving the Mini as it was driving the GT3. Yes, pleasure to have you along. Take care and see you later.
Over 1,000 hours on it.
Crikey, 1,000 hours on that. Because it was Newcastle I was driving around. I was amazed at that. get in a truck and drive around Newcastle. I should really do a little bit more. I want to do some BeamNG. That's what I definitely want to do. I was thinking maybe a drink drive stream with BeamNG to see the consequences of drink driving. Oh, that might, that had some potential. Oh. Right, let's get this tonight wound up, because knackering it's been. Yep, see you, Tim. It's been an absolute pleasure again. Bernie says don't drink and drive. It's all right, you're allowed to imaginary drink and drive. You see the bridge and think, oh, yeah. I think there is a multiplayer, there is some sort of multiplayer thing for BeamNG. I think it's a bit beatery though. I'll have to do a bit more looking into it. But it'd be good if we could get some sort of BeamNG multiplayer going, because that could be really cool. It could be really, really cool. Right. Okay, then. See you, Tim. And I think it's see it for everybody else, because I think it's time to wrap the stream up. Back on tomorrow night. What was it? Brands Hatch? GT3s? Probably a McLaren. But we'll see. We'll see. Well, thank you. Thanks everybody for joining. It's been fantastic. Please drop a like on the way out if you'd like the stream. And yeah, bye for now.